If I'm ever blogging, I might look like this.